The commute just got a little bit easier for people living in Uptown. The new Red Line station at Wilson opened today after a $200 million renovation.
Give a hand to the workers who, under extreme circumstances with trains going by, built this station and built the tracks.
And it's not just good news for Red Line commuters. Purple Line Express trains will also now stop at Wilson. They'll also unveil a new Art Deco sculpture reflecting the historic architecture of the Uptown neighborhood.